And welcome back, Warriors. Yours truly, Sergeant No Shave, back at it again with episode number 5 of Demon Slayer Survival. Last episode, we took out Ryu and the Hand Demon, and we survived the Forest of Spiders. This episode, we focus more on the train arc. Things don't go as planned, spoiler. But if you guys enjoy series such as this, Minecraft Regular Survival, and Minecraft how-tos, if the answer is yes, start now by hitting that subscribe button and hitting that notification bell right next to it, setting it to all so you can get updates on all new content to the channel. Let's get it. Okay, we are back at it again, new crow number 5. I've lost count of how many of you guys I have, but last episode, we defeated the Hand Demon. And we also beat up Ryu. So we didn't have to fight any of his other family. That's what I was really worried about. Like, I was expecting to get jumped. Like, that was my expectation. Like, he was gonna hold us down and like, let everybody else just take a piece at us. Now, we found a new crow. So apparently they can die without you knowing. And that sucks because, oh my God. But we found a lot of useful things that we're gonna put in here. So Scarlet Ore and the Scarlet Iron Sand is what you need to craft a new sword. I don't know the exact recipe, but we also found, so I said this last episode, but, I put the mark over there. But last episode, you can get the demon art. So just like how we can get the swords of everybody else, you can get the demon art of anyone you want as long as you defeat them. So let's kind of get rid of some of this trash. We don't need that. We can cook that up a little bit. And we found netherite, which really does us no good because we literally have like 2 swords. Like, yeah. I'm thinking I want to leave the water one here just in case. I don't want to lose that. That is too precious. We'll cook some of these potatoes as well. Yeah. We need to plant some of this. Let me out. There we go. Jeez. Okay. This is growing pretty well. I'm thinking right down the middle. Yeah. Like right down the middle, we'll put the potatoes. Oh, wait. I'm not trying to fight anything. Please don't jump me. There we go. All right. Crow, stay inside. It's dangerous. It's out there. What the? What? How did you get in here? You came in the wrong hood, buddy. How did you get in here? There are monsters. Nah. What the? What are you doing in here? Get out of my house. Yo, what the heck is going on here? Oh my goodness. Where? My own house isn't safe? Yo, you're about to get folded. Nah. Let me out of here. Oh, now I can sleep. Okay. Yeah, you guys didn't hear anything. So, we'll keep the care. No. This is what's gonna happen. We're gonna cook this chicken, and then we're gonna cook these potatoes. I'm gonna leave the carrots here because you can cook the potatoes, but not the carrots. This is like our emergency food. We don't really need the iron. Most of the stuff we really don't need. I wanna keep the hay bales on me. Keep the bucket, don't really need this. So really just that, whatever food we can bring, and this is just a backup sword. Yeah. Oh, I touched you without thinking. All right, so we got food. We'll let that cook up. So, click L for achievements. So we are climbing up the ranks pretty easily. Once we hit here, I don't know what happens, but we're also trying to get this as well. So I think this is the only way to become a Hashira. Maybe, I don't know. This is for the Biomes of Plenty. So I didn't know that actually had an achievement. But the next arc is gonna be this one, where we have to find, basically it's the train arc. Find the train demon like we did like two episodes ago, and we had the body. Last episode, we had the issue of finding this guy, but we had to fight him with Tanjiro. The good thing is, like I said, I never play mods without creative because stuff gets stupid. Oh, hey, it's that guy, the Sound Hashirama. Comment section below. Have you guys been watching the new episodes? They are really good. Like, when they decided to animate Demon Slayer, I was a little bit hesitant. A little bit. But they knocked it out of the park. So, is done. I feel like I don't need that much. But let's just let it all cook up. But essentially, we're going to try to get as far as we can with this mod. And then once we're done, we're going to try out the, we're going to try to get the, where is it? I think it's this one. Yeah. So we can turn into a demon, kill Tanjiro in his, kill one of the main guys. Break curse. To speak to, I don't know what this one is. It's an active skill. So you can turn back into a human? What? Or, I don't know. If I had to choose which one of these to kill, it would definitely be Zenitsu.
I always want to say this. Say hello to my little friend.
I'm sorry. Like, that, he would get folded. Yeah, I'm going after him. I'm not killing Tanjiro or, like, the best man. No. Nah. Zenitsu's getting it. Okay. But long story short, I think that is what we're going to do. So beat up the train demon. And then I really like I want his swords. I want what you have. I also want that, that thing over your eye. I want that, but I can't have it. If I kill, like if I fight you, bruh, I probably get folded. I'm not trying to do that. I'm not trying to deal with that right now. Is it done? Okay, this is enough. All right, let's go. We got our coordinates. We got the next mission. And we got a little bit of lag, but that's okay. And we are going to... There's a zombie, but I'm pretty sure it will despawn once I leave. Warriors, how is your new year so far? I probably asked that in the survival video. Whichever one comes out first, you know. But essentially, let me know what you guys did. We sat home, watched movies, watched Encanto, the Disney movie, pretty darn good. And you know, just chilled and ate, like nothing fantastic. I mean, it is fantastic just to get a break from things. Like it's just nice to not do something all the time. But let me know what you guys did. And let me know how you guys are liking the series. So again, what I'm gonna do once we're done with all these achievements, I'm going to throw away my humanity and become a demon. And then we're gonna play around with that for a little bit. And then the next series we do, it will be My Hero Academia. So I think the way, like I played that mod before, but you know, mods get updated. But I think the way it works is when you spawn into the game, just like with this one, you are assigned a random quirk. So we could get the best quirk, we get the worst quirk. I don't know, but that's what makes it fun. So that will be our next series. And then after that, we'll play a little bit of JoJo. So let me know, and I asked this last episode, but I'm gonna ask again, what is your favorite anime? Let me know down in the comment section below. Do not run from me. You can't hide. Let me know what your favorite anime is. Especially if it's like Demon Slayer. If you're watching this and Demon Slayer is your favorite, like let me know in the comment section below. It'll be like, yep, favorite, number one anime. I'm okay with that. I'm just gonna assume it's over in this area. It's in this general vicinity. So we're gonna set up our spawn like right over here maybe. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Let's set down some torches for safety. The only thing is that there are not a lot of Demon Slayers spawning. That could be an issue, but I don't really care. Yeah. Okay. What do we got over here? So we got a couple just regular characters just spawning as well. There's a lot of these old ladies. What? Ma'am, are you okay? I can escort you. Whoa. Why are they moving so fast? Been drinking that juice. Okay. All right, live your life. Okay. All right. So let's wait until it gets dark. And then once it gets dark, maybe we can find the guy we're looking for. Like, look at this man. He is just built different. I know who this is now. I'll probably put a picture of him on screen if I could. Yo. It's the big man and Tanjiro. So now you want to spawn. Okay. I see how it is, Tanjiro. I see how it is. Now the night has come. Whoa, it's a hand demon. Bro, I am so tempted to fold him, but I'm trying to stay like... Uh-oh. What is that? Nah. Y'all came in the wrong hood. Where they at? Where are they? Why I oughta? It's that guy. It's literally, okay, two episodes or three episodes ago, I kept getting folded by that fool. What was that? What the? Whoa, who is that guy? Yeah. Did we kill him? Yo, this guy is invincible. Yeah. He literally killed everybody like 20 times. That was terrible. All my stuff is just everywhere. He literally killed that snake guy first. Then he killed me like 5 times. And he killed all these fish. It's just an animal. Animal. Then all these regular mobs think they can throw hands with me now. Bro, you're not even on my level anymore. Did I get everything? I don't even know. I lost my my boots, so could be somewhere. Hold on. Some more stuff over here. Should be floating on the water, so I might be able to see it. Grab this. Oh, here they are. I thought that was iron at first. I don't know why I thought that. There we go. Complete set. This dude literally took his shirt off to take care of business. Okay. We found him. We literally found him, but we couldn't do anything. Oh my goodness. And there he is. Rengoku, where were you, bro? We were getting folded. Like, oh, wait, did something spawn over here? Oh, okay, good. Now we have to wait. Hey, it's a crow. That's not my crow. Yeah, that's not my crow. At least I know where to find one. I should have like 20 crows. That's like 20 chances that I don't lose my crow. Okay, this is ridiculous. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna set a marker here. And I'm gonna teleport back. And then we're gonna teleport back here. So new one, this is train arc. Let's set this one, yeah, let's set it red. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna teleport home. What the? Where am I? I'm in the floor. Okay, we got jokes, huh? It literally spawned me in the floor. Oh my God. That would have been even more embarrassing to go out like that. Okay, let's get rid of that marker. I love this mod. Like, when this map mod works, it is fantastic. All right, we're gonna set a new one. We're gonna set the home one here. Like, goodness. right here. Save, and there we go. Okay. Now we'll teleport out here instead of literally in there. All right, let's grab a futon. Where is it? So we can advance today. I love this. I don't know why I'm not carrying this around with me. Where did I get bone meal from? Probably the same place I got the arrows from. Whatever. All right, let's go back. Like, I love this mod. Like, if I had to say anything, I love. They did a really good job with this. Okay, I'm back. There you are. You didn't come back. You didn't come to find me, bro. All right, so we're gonna set this out. Sleep a little bit. Okay, still not the time. Okay. All right, we're gonna find this fool. I don't know who that was. I know who it is, but I shouldn't have to explain myself. That he was folding us, like literally, even Tanjiro didn't stand a chance against this man. Okay, there's the hand demon. Not what I'm looking for. There's that fool again. I don't know who that is. He just keeps spawning and wanting to like fold people. Oh. Yo, leave me alone. They're folding me. Run. Just saw you. Nah, bruh. Nah, nah, nah. You think you're strong? Nah, you're not even on my level. Yo. You got, this is the only sucky part. It's like, there's so many things. And it was at this moment he knew he was not built different. Oh my God. I have stuff just everywhere. These death markers are very useful. All of our fallen comrades. The heck is that? Animation busted. Did my crow die? I bet my crow died. Oh my God. All this blood, all this stuff. I don't even know if I got everything. I hope so. It's literally like I'm just trying my hardest. Like, oh, well, we got another one. Okay. I have all this fish. I can't do anything with tropical fish. Okay. I don't need this. Oh, a lot of people died. Dang. Okay. This is so bad. Move. We're literally just here for one dude. That is literally it. And my crow died for the 15th time. Man, this is really tough. I love this, but it is really hard. Ooh. Is like literally a doll. I can eat this? I thought you could only eat it as a demon. That's sick, developer. Sick. I love it though. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Let me get rid of this stupid tropical fish. Get on the inventory. Okay. So we're gonna eat this. Alright. And then we're gonna come on. Let me in there. Okay. We are going to try this again and again. We'll beat this. If this is literally all that I do this episode is get folded, it will just be a montage of fails. I refuse to go down without fighting. I'm not running away. I'm sick and tired of this. Yeah. Tired of running away. I'm just gonna keep bodying fools until I'm the strongest demon slayer ever. Oh, I got that fool. What the what? Arrgh. Let's go. You have yet to understand how built different I am. Yeah, I'm going to die. I didn't find my potatoes. I had so much food. Okay. That iced guy is around here, isn't he? Yeah, he's over there. Who is he fighting? Nah, I'm not letting you. Yeah. Oh, and on the dawn of another morning, he realized he died. This is so unfair. I love this mod, but good God, I am dying like. Okay. Okay. One more try before we go into drastic measures here. Okay. The time has come, bro. Oh, he turned into a train. Nah, what are you hitting me with? Arrgh. Just because you're a bigger target. Arrgh. Give me my power. Arrgh. How's he hitting me? Rengoku, what are you doing? Help me. Bro, help me. Yeah, get over here. Yeah, me and... Rengoku, why aren't you doing anything? Did we do it? Okay, he died, but what the? Did we get the achievement? Okay. Okay. I don't know what happened. This makes no sense. No matter how hard I try, I just can't complete this. Is this bugged or something? Oh, what? I haven't seen this guy yet. Okay. Wait, did he get... I just picked up something. I don't know what I just picked up. Okay. That fool again? Whoa! Ah! Why is everyone after me? Leave me alone. I didn't do nothing to you. This is absolute chaos. I can't do anything. Like, literally, I can't do anything. All these fools keep spawning and getting in my way. Get out of here. Get out of here. Wait, I can't see. What the? Yo, Rengoku. No, I'm missing my pants. Great. I got folded and they beat me out of my pants. Great. Shouldn't be that far from where I died. It's probably around here somewhere. Yeah, there they are. This is so stupid. I thought the other episode was bad, but this is worse. Okay. I feel like I just don't understand. I just don't understand. We defeated him with Rengoku the first time, but the mission didn't complete. What the? Yeah. But the mission didn't complete. Why? I don't know. I don't know. Oh my God. I'm tired. This is ridiculous. Goodness gracious. I've been at this for an hour. Okay. We're going to have to try this again next episode. This is literally just going to be an episode of like fails, which I'm okay with because that happens too. So I think that's going to have to be it for this episode. So we're not going to do it on top of our perch. We're just going to do it out here with all these other guys because we got beat bad. So if you guys like this, make sure to hit that big like button. And if you guys are not subscribed to the Warrior community, make sure to hit that big red subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can get updates on all new content to the channel. Like I said, this episode, we were supposed to complete this mission, but I guess I don't know what we're doing wrong. So I'll do a little bit of research, see what I can figure out. Maybe next episode I'll have it done. I don't know. But anywho, if you guys enjoyed it, again, like, subscribe, and set that notification bell to all. Again, happy new year all to my warriors. And enjoy the rest of your day. Keep rising, warriors.